Hello, family. I just felt it in my spirit right now to share with you some words of wisdom. You're probably wondering why your life is not working out. You're probably wondering why your life, is not going the way it should be. But have you ever taken a moment to see the people you hang around with? What is your language? What is their mindset? Does it tally with where you want to go in life? Family, sometimes we are hindered by the people we hang around with. Sometimes they become obstacles in our lives. Because now, if you can look at your destiny, where you want to go, whatever it is that you're dreaming about, when you look at your destiny, and you look at the people you hang around with, do you see them fitting in your vision? If they don't, then you are hanging around with the wrong clique. Wake up, smell the coffee. The sooner you purge yourself from everyone that you are hanging around with and that is not supposed to be in your life, the sooner your life is going to make sense. The sooner your life is going to have value, because you lose value when you hang around with people that are going nowhere in life. I just felt I should share with this with you, family. I mean, this is my first live video, and I'm just testing this thing, the gadgets. I just want to see how it works, and I will be using it more often now, to encourage people and to exhort you, family. Family, life is very important. Understand that you've got an assignment to fulfill on this earth. You did not just come to fill up the earth. You came here for a reason. Fulfill that purpose. And the only way to fulfill that purpose is to hang around with people that will take you where you want to go. If you hang around with the losers, forget it, my friend. Forget it, my friend. You're just wasting your time. You will die a loser as well. If you hang around with those that waste their time, every night, every day, every weekend, spending time, spending money on parties, you are wasting your time. You are wasting your time. Wake up and think like a winner. Think like a victorious guy. Think like a victorious woman. Open your eyes. Open your eyes and smell the coffee. Time waits for no one. Time waits for no one. You don't want to wake up tomorrow. You don't want to wake up tomorrow and the other day and still realizing that you are in the same place. You know why? It's because you are still keeping the same friends that are hindering you from going on with your life. Wake up, my friend. Wake up, my friend. Wake up, my friend. I was raised for people like you to open your eyes. That's why God felt it best that I should, get rid of mediocrity. I should get rid of my past life, so that he can use me for such a time as this. Today, my friend, I'm saying to you, time waits for no one. Time waits for no one. Get up, pull yourself together and fulfill your purpose. We are here for a purpose. All the people that have a life that is meaningful today are people who chose to leave certain things behind and move on. You are hanging on to people that are taking you nowhere. If your language is what are we drinking this weekend, if your language is what are we, which girls are we going for this weekend, if your language is where are we hanging out this weekend, you still haven't found your purpose. People who are living on purpose or in purpose, they never get bored because they are on a mission to fulfill what God has called them to do. Family, we'll connect again next time. I believe it was good because now it was my first live video. But I'm going to do most of these going forward. Family, I love you. I love you. And it is the desire of my heart to see you succeeding in life. That is why I spend each morning and every day trying to motivate and inspire people and encourage people. Listen, the devil wants you to think that you are defeated. Tell him it's not over. It's not over until God says so. Hashtag God Empowered. I sign out.